Hello, the tutorial shows you how to take a BIOS screenshot. Capture BIOS images step by step. To start capturing BIOS images, the initial step is, of course, to get into the BIOS. So, if you need assistance to get into the BIOS, you can find a helpful tutorial below in the description. To open the help window in the BIOS, simply press the F1 key. As we can see, to take a screenshot of the BIOS, we have to press the F12 key. Okay, let's hit the F12 button for a print screen. The screen capture status shows that it cannot detect a USB storage device. It seems that to take a screenshot of the BIOS, we need to connect a USB flash drive to the PC. Let's exit the BIOS and connect the USB flash drive to the PC. So, my USB drive is securely connected to my PC, and is identified as the F drive. Okay, let's restart and try again to capture the BIOS screen. I am switching to advanced mode, and trying to take a BIOS screenshot again, using F12. Now the screen capture status shows that it cannot create a file. Let's restart one more time and fix it. Check your USB file system. My USB is an NTFS. So, to take a BIOS screenshot, you'll need a USB flash drive formatted as FAT32. Ensure your USB flash drive does not contain any important files, and format it to FAT32. Okay, now my USB drive is in FAT32. Let's access the BIOS one more time and capture a screenshot. I'm using F12 to take a BIOS screenshot. Done. Now the screen capture status shows that the screen snapshot succeeded. And the image file is saved on the USB. Let's try to take a BIOS screenshot in advanced mode. Okay, let's review the BIOS screenshots. All BIOS screenshots have been successfully saved to the USB drive. Thanks for watching. If that sounds like something that could help you, then make sure to join me, subscribe to my channel with notifications, and be the first who gets more great tips and tricks.